And one more problem, let us see. Y is equal to e power x into x square. E power x is one function, x square is another function. It is like y is equal to f of x into g of x. So dy by dx is equal to d by dx of e power x into x square. What is the formula? D by dx of f of x into g of x is equal to f of x into d by dx of g of x plus g of x into d by dx of f of x. So here keep undisturbed, differentiate g of x with respect to x, and g of x keep undisturbed and differentiate f of x with respect to x. The same way, e power x into d by dx of x square plus x square into d by dx of e power x. Okay, expansion is over. From the properties or methods of this differentiation, now we have to use the formula. E power x into d by dx of x square. It is like d by dx of x power n. So what do you get? N into x power n minus 1. So 2 minus 1 plus x square undisturbed d by dx of e power x. So d by dx of e power x is e power x, that's all. So what do you get? 2 e power x into x power 1, so x only, plus x square e power x. This is dy by dx. So differentiation of y with respect to x for this second problem. Let us go for third problem. This third problem, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of e power x into log x. Again, this is like f of x into g of x. So e power x into d by dx of log x plus log x into d by dx of e power x. So e power x, log x differentiation is 1 by x plus log x into e power x. And now let us go for fourth problem. In this fourth problem, three functions are multiplied, not two. We know up to two. Now we are going for three functions. How to? Y is dy by dx, fourth problem, is equal to d by dx of e power x, 2 power x, log x, f of x, g of x into h of x. So three functions are multiplied. So when two functions are multiplied, we kept one function undisturbed and we have done other function differentiation. But here we are having three functions. So you keep two functions undisturbed, e power x, 2 power x, and differentiate this log, third function, d by dx of log x, plus now I will keep these two undisturbed, e power x, log x, now differentiate 2 power x, d by dx of 2 power x, plus now these two undisturbed. So 2 power x, log x, d by dx of e power x. So what you are going to get? E power x, 2 power x, log x differentiation is 1 by x plus e power x, log x, undisturbed, 2 power x. It is like a power x. So a power x into log a base e. So log 2 base e, log 2 plus 2 power x, log x, undisturbed, e power, differentiation of e power x is with respect to x is e power x only. So this is the answer for differentiation of this y with respect to x. Now the fifth problem is y is equal to e power x by 2 power x. It is like f of x by g of x. So we know the formula for differentiation of f of x by g of x, and let me write down that formula first. D by dx of f of x by g of x is equal to g of x whole square g of x differentiation of f of x only minus f of x differentiation of g of x only with respect to x. So here fifth problem, dy by dx is equal to d by dx of e power x by 2 power x. So 2 power x whole square, so 2 power x g power x, g into x, g of x, sorry, g of x is 2 power x and f of x is e power x. So d by dx of e power x minus d by dx of 2 power x. So what do you get? 2 power x into differentiation of e power x is e power x only minus e power x into d by dx of 2 power x. So 2 power x log 2 by 2 power x whole square. This is about the differentiation of y with respect to x as far as fifth problem is concerned. So by using the rules of differentiation and with the knowledge of differentiation formulas, we are going to solve the problems as far as the differentiation is concerned. So we must have to know the formulas, and second thing is the methods of this differentiation, then only we can solve the problems.